what I want to talk through today is the ARAG Selectron fourfold. Why you'd look at this system is to improve your speed range, because a standard hydraulic nozzle only has a 4 to 6K speed range. So that wouldn't suit a lot of people. And the other thing, it's a real pain in the backside changing nozzles a lot. So this gives the operator a lot more flexibility to change their water rates without having to change their nozzles. When you start spraying, the O1 nozzle comes on first. Then at a certain speed and whatever program setting in the troller, the 015 nozzle will come on and the 01 nozzle will go off. When you get up to a certain speed and setting, the 02 nozzle will come on and the 015 will turn off. When you get up to a higher speed again, your 025 nozzle will come on and your 02 nozzle will turn off. This combination can go up to an 07 nozzle, so you have a lot of flexibility in speed and in water rate, and a lot more control over droplet size, because we're not pushing these outside their limits. And how this works is electronically, the little electric solenoid in there, this is very positive in its turning on and turning off, and you can have a lot of back pressure in the spray line, flushing back to boom, and the nozzle won't open up because it's closed with the electric solenoid. And another good thing about these nozzles, they turn off per nozzle. So in this boom here, there's 66 nozzles, and it turns off per nozzle, so you've got 66 boom sections. Another big reason why you'd go this, it's say when you're starting off and you haven't got this system, you can over-apply your chemical far too much, which can cause issues in the soil. And the other thing is, if you've got every nozzle as a boom section, there's no underlap and overlap.